because I want to know, who do you think, which side do you think fans are going to be on? Are they going to be in favor of your character in the role that you're playing in the film?
Maybe not for the first half of the movie, no. But hopefully by the end they'll understand like why me and my dad, you know, do what we do in the film.
So how was it finally like working on a Godzilla film? Like, this is amazing, you know what I mean? Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
What was that experience like?
I mean, it's brilliant, you know, it's a big blockbuster movie and they've got this amazing cast and they've got everything is set up for it to be the best possible movie it can be. And, you know, just to be a part of it and like the reaction from the fans of Godzilla since I got the job has been amazing. And it's the, you know, it's the type of movie that you say to anyone, even if they don't like watching film, then they're like, okay, I know this thing.
Now, I imagine there's going to be a lot of battles between you and Godzilla, or you and the monsters. Let me say you and the monsters. Are there any final words that you or your character would kind of say to these monsters once you put them to death?
I can't say that. I can't give any.
If you had to make one up, let's make one up.
He's like, be kind and, you know, show more empathy.
What?
You know, like,
what?
It's expensive to fix those buildings that they smash, you know, like, that's a lot of construction. You know, that's hard work. I mean, imagine being like the local foreman on them.
And then just want to talk about just the difference of being on this Godzilla set and then being on the Thor set. Like,
okay. I mean, both are like the probably the biggest franchise movies going around, you know. You got the Marvel superheroes and then you got the Godzilla super monsters. So it's a dream. Like, I feel very blessed and very grateful that I managed to dip my toe into both of them.
All right, so I'm gonna use in your words, those buildings are expensive.
Yeah, there you go. Pretty good accent as well.
Have a good night.
Thanks for watching.